Congress General Secretary Digvijay Singh today took to microblogging site Twitter to lash out at the BJP-led Madhya Pradesh government. Expressing concern for farmers in the state, Singh said the farmers are still waiting for compensation that was promised to them last year after hailstorms and floods damaged their crops. Singh said he will go on a 7-day hunger strike to protest against the negligence of the state government towards the farmers. He tweeted, "I'm sitting on a 7-day hunger strike to raise the issues of farmers in Madhya Pradesh compensation not paid for crop damage because of hail and floods." In his next tweet, he said, "Soybean crop damage last year, farmers yet to get crop insurance, soybean seed and fertilizer not available." He also urged the farmer to raise their voice against the injustice done to them. His another tweet read, "Appeal to all farmers to move to the nearest road to their village and do dharna on 7th from 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. if they have not got compensation."
Powered by NNIS.